spinning intro.
Oh, didn't see you there.
No, that's kind of weird. What's up, guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Victoria, back again with another video. For today's video, I am going to be cleaning my room. I know. My last video was me decorating my room and making it beautiful for the new year. And here I am a week into the new year and my room's already a mess. I made sure, you know, with this new year coming, I was gonna make it a habit to do my bed in the morning because it's so simple, but yet I never did it. So I've been doing my bed every morning, and then I also said that I'm gonna clean up my room every night before I go to bed. Now, obviously, it's not working out. Hold on, I'm putting on socks. What socks should I put on? Should I put on these? They have stripes. No. Or should I put on these? These are really soft. I'm gonna put on the soft ones. Because they're really soft. And they have little penguins on them. Watch, you wanna see? Make sure to like take a screenshot because I'm only gonna show you once. Ready? Okay, let's get started. So this is my bed. This is where I sleep. And it's a mess right now. We need hangers. Let me get some hangers. Hangers! Bam! This is my laundry basket. So, as you guys know, I have been watching Vampire Diaries. I know, I talk about it a lot. Oh well, if you don't watch Vampire Diaries, then you really should. Honestly, a really good show. If you like Twilight, you'll really like the show. And if you don't like Twilight, you'll still really like the show. If you're on season one of Vampire Diaries, like you barely started, you might want to skip ahead because I'm about to be spoiling a little bit. I'm on season three of Vampire Diaries. And bro, Damon and Elena, I'm sorry, but Damon loves Elena. Like, literally, like, Stefan loves Elena, but, like, Damon loves Elena. Like, Damon wants to keep her alive, and Stefan just wants to be with her. Does that make sense? Those are two different types of loves. I hope you guys understand that. Damon wants to keep her alive. Stefan just wants to keep her. Does that make sense? Damon loves her. Like, he just wants to protect her. And Elena, I get it. She wants to be her own woman and wants to, you know, nobody protect me. I gotta make it my own. Like, whatever. But, like, Damon wants to see you live. And Stefan just wants to see you. Does that make sense? I hope I'm making sense. If you guys don't watch Vampire Diaries, you guys are literally have no clue of what I'm saying. But just imagine girl, boyfriend. Boyfriend, brother. Brother of the boyfriend. Love you. Love you too. Oh my god. I love her, but I can't have her. I love you. Ooh, I hate you. Ugh. No, why do you hate me? Because I turned off my emotions. He's gone forever. I will protect you, even though you don't love me the way I love you. I will protect you, no matter what. You will? Thank you. Stop protecting me! I don't need your protection!
Yeah, stop protecting her. She doesn't need your protection. I don't like you, but I will listen to you.
I don't know if that's making any sense, but that kind of sums up what season three is about.
I'm taking a sewing class right now in college, and bro, I am having a blast. Like, obviously, like, it's a little hard because I don't even know how to work a sewing machine, so I'm having to learn how to work a sewing machine, like, from the beginnings and stuff. And, like, honestly, like, I click onto it, like, so fast, and I'm so happy about that. Like, the teacher will literally explain, like, what you have to do, like, one time, and then, like, everything just clicks. Oh, I bought hoops. Oh, these are so cute. It's like I already know what to do, you know? And it's crazy to me. It honestly is.
Do you guys want
to
see what I made? I made this. It's a tote bag. And I made it. It's so good. Like, it's honestly so cute. And then look at the inside. Ooh! I made this
It looks like eyeballs. They're flowers. Look at their flowers.
So, can we get like personal real quick? Like, not personal because, like, you know, it's not one of those types of videos. If you wear makeup every single day of the week and you love makeup, that's fine. Like, I'm not attacking you. I'm attacking myself. I don't want this to come off the wrong way. Like, I'm just trying to express my feelings and I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings.
What I'm trying to say is I think I'm getting to a point where I'm becoming insecure, but I'm not like there yet, you know? Like, and I've been there. I've been to the point where I'm like, please, like, nobody look at me. Please, like, why are you looking at me like that? Like, what is this person thinking of me? Like I've been there. I have. And I've gotten over it and I've grown. And of course, I still have my little moments where I'm like, ugh, like, I feel so insecure about this and stuff. I think I'm getting to that point. And I've been insecure about many things. But I've never been like here where I've never felt the need to put more makeup on my face to feel happier about myself. And it's so annoying. Like, literally this last week I did my makeup every single day and I probably felt cute or pretty like 2 days out of that whole week. And it's just so annoying because even though on the days, like, even though I felt the need to do my makeup every single day so I felt presentable, I didn't feel pretty. And isn't that the point of, like, makeup? Isn't that the point is to just, like, enhance your features of yourself that make you, like, beautiful and, like, make you feel beautiful? Like, why is it that I do my makeup and yet I don't feel beautiful? Like, and that's just so annoying to me. And so I literally just want to catch myself and, like, before I get to that point of, like, I feel the need to do my makeup every single day because if I don't, I won't feel pretty. I have decided that I think I'm going to try to do, like, maybe a week without, like, maybe I'll do, like, a week. I'll do baby steps because me saying, like, a week without makeup is like kind of scary because I've always been at least mascara or at least a lip gloss or something, so that's already kind of scaring me. But maybe we'll do like a just mascara for a week video and we'll see how that goes. And if you guys want to see how that goes, I'll do a video. Leave a comment down below. I know that I'm human. And I know that we all have our insecurities. And I really just don't... I just don't want to feel ugly. Like, I know what it's like to not feel pretty. Like, to not, like... I know what it's like to look in the mirror and not like what you see. And I just don't want to be there anymore. This was supposed to be a cleaning my room video, Victoria. What the frick are you doing? I'm not gonna cry because it's stupid for me to cry and that's annoying. But I want to love myself. I want to continue to love myself. So I'm not gonna let myself get to the point where I feel the need to cover my face up every single day so I'm not embarrassed of what my face looks like. So, this is my desk. It looks pretty bad, I know. Thank you.
Okay. My room is clean. My room is finished. My room is done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. I am out of breath. Bye, guys.